So recently, Banggood sent me a light and they said I should review it in 7 days. However, I apologize already because I got over a nasty cold. And so I'm doing this quick review, overview, handheld phone style 4K from the OnePlus 2, just to get the video out there before I go into detail on this product. So stick around if you like this light. Anyway, what are we looking at here today? Well, it is the Blitzwolf WB-LT1. It's a flicker-free, bright, natural lighting, 5-step dimmable control with a 4-scene option, a 2.1 amp USB port, and all that jazz. You can check out all the specs there and read about it for yourself. We got ours in black. So this is a pretty interesting product, and you'll notice the shape alone is different from most other lights. I will first say off the most important thing that I'll start off with. It is bright, extremely bright, and I do like the touch-sensitive controls up here. You can dim it down quite a bit. Notice no flicker, even on video, so that's pretty cool. Study mode, relax mode, sleep mode. You got the on-off, and this little button lights up when it's in the off mode, so you have no problem trying to find that in the middle of the night. But there's your control panel here. Push it on. It's generally responsive. It remembers what mode you are on from last. It also remembers the dimmable setting until the power gets cut off. Speaking about power, it plugs right here in the back little barrel connection, and you got one of your standard wall wart plug-in things. Also note, here on the side, you got a 2.1 amp USB port, so it's great for those that have it at a desk. You plug in a charger, no issues at all. Now, there are a few issues with this light. It definitely only stops at a 90-degree turn here. I'm not sure why it stops, but then again, why would you want it to spin all the way around? It's sort of a limit. You do have a pivot point here. It will go pretty far down to that point there, and then it'll stop on the backward. Same with the pivot up here, it stops pretty much there, but you can fold this one flat down just to collapse it nice and tight. The last interesting pivot point you have here is this turning. You can go here 90 degrees and another 90 degrees. So you have no issue trying to get this light into place. Now, it is a little bit cheap and plasticky. You definitely got fingerprints on this shiny material of plastic that it is, but it looks interesting. And I think it's a pretty cool light. Definitely a lot of high bright output light. Turn up the brightness fully here. Look at the shadows. Not really harsh shadows because it's so diffused and soft. And the big light source means that you only get shadows if you're right up against this chair here where you can touch and you just start seeing the shadows. But it's an interesting light nonetheless. There's different color temperatures depending on the modes here. So if you want some more like a warmer light, go into relax mode or sleep mode. And you'll notice it gets a little bit redder compared to a reading mode where it gets bright white, or even study mode where it's even the whitest, I think. But anyway, guys, check it out at banggood.com. Thank you, banggood.com, for sending me this product. And for those that are interested, yet again, for a more detailed product review, I will have one in the future, but I'm busy right now. I have to get back to work. So there you have it, guys. Check it out at banggood.com. I'll put a link in the description below.